rollout of our experimental supersonic X-plane, schedule updates for future Artemis missions, and another year of global record heat. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. On January 12th, we officially unveiled the fully completed and freshly painted X-59 aircraft during a rollout ceremony hosted by Lockheed Martin Skunk Works in Palmdale, California. The X-59 is a one-of-a-kind experimental aircraft that, as part of our Quest mission, will demonstrate the ability to fly supersonic while generating a gentle sonic thump rather than the typical loud sonic boom. For more information about Quest, visit nasa.gov/quest. NASA has adjusted the schedules for our Artemis II and Artemis III missions. Artemis II, the first crewed Artemis mission around the moon, is now targeted for September 2025. Artemis III, which is planned to land the first astronauts near the lunar South Pole, is now being targeted for September 2026. The schedule adjustments were made to allow teams to work through challenges associated with first-time developments, operations, and integration. According to an analysis by NASA, Earth's average surface temperature in 2023 was the warmest on record. Global temperatures last year were around 2.1 degrees Fahrenheit above the average for NASA's baseline period of 1951 through 1980. Independent analyses by NOAA and the United Kingdom's Hadley Center concluded the global surface temperatures for 2023 were the highest since modern record keeping began. For more about NASA's Earth science efforts, visit nasa.gov/earth. Astronomers using our James Webb Space Telescope have discovered a new, previously unseen structure in the Beta Pictoris system about 63 light years from Earth. The structure is a branch of dust shaped like a cat's tail. It extends from the system's secondary debris disk that has been produced by collisions between asteroids, comets, and planetesimals. This and other NASA news was featured at the 243rd meeting of the American Astronomical Society in New Orleans. And that's what's up this week at NASA. For more about what else we're up to, check out nasa.gov.